Ladies and gentlemen, your host, two of country music's most popular performers, Entertainer of the Year nominees, Reba McEntire and Vince Gill.
Thank you very much, and welcome to country music's biggest night of the year.
We've got 43 of the top country stars in the show tonight, sung backup for most of them.
I bet you did. This is the 26th year that the CMA has paid tribute to outstanding country artists and songwriters, and tonight you're going to see all of them.
Starting with a man who won the Horizon Award just 3 years ago, is now one of country's most popular stars. Here's Clint Black.
Thank you. Good evening. The past winners of the Vocal Duo Award read like a who's who of great country duets. Let's see who's going to be added tonight. The nominees for Vocal Duo of the Year are
Treat Me Like a Stranger,
Bailey and the Boys,
Like Someone You Just Met, Would I Go Crazy,
the Bellamy Brothers, Brooks and Dunn. The rodeo. And the award goes to suspense, suspense. Brooks and Dunn.
Would not do acceptance speeches or practice for this scene because we thought it would jinx us. So we're going to be up here and babble for just a second. But we got to thank Arista Records, number one, and Tim Dubois for bringing us and putting this thing together. Everybody at Triad, our booking agency, and Sony Tree, Donna Healy, all you people over there, we love you. The radio and the fans, thanks.
Kidding. Thank you very much. Also like to say, you know, there's an incredible tradition here from the Louvins to the Judds, and to be a part of the duo thing is real important to us. And like to thank my partner, Ronnie Dunn, and just the whole year has been really a dream come true for us. Thank y'all very much.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
The 26th Annual Country Music Association Award, sponsored by Wrangler, country music's favorite label, and by Kellogg. The best to you each morning.
A little piece of my time, but still I put you at the end of the line. Oh, how it breaks my heart to cause you this pain. See the tears you make it up to you. never looking back. For all the times I've hurt you,
present the award for Male Vocalist of the Year, Patti Loveless.
Oh. Thank you very much. It's a great honor for me to be able to announce the name of the Male Vocalist of the Year. The nominees for Male Vocalist of the Year are...
Yes, I will sail my best.
Garth Brooks.
Like a bird, is it?
And the award goes to, see who the lucky guy is tonight, Mr. Vince Gill.
Thank you. Well, now I know how Michael Jordan feels to repeat. This is very cool. My only goal tonight was to be a good host, and that really took my mind off a lot of these awards. But this puts my mind right back on them. And my other goal tonight was to change clothes more times than Reba. And I don't know if I'm going to get it accomplished, but we've got 2 hours, and watch what happens, kids. Thanks very much.
Stay with us for Garth Brooks, Dolly Parton, Billy Ray Cyrus, Alan Jackson, and lots more.
Mama told her baby girl, take it real slow. Girl told her mama, hey, I really gotta go. He's waiting in the car. Mama said, girl, you won't get far. Thus are the dreams of an average Jane. Thank you.
song.
And what a treat to have Don on the show with us. Thank you, Don, Patricia. Now here's the winner of 3 CMA Awards. We're glad to have her back. Miss Kathy Mattea. Good to see you.
Hi. You all may have noticed many of us wearing ribbons tonight. If we don't tell you what they're for, you don't know. I'm wearing a green ribbon for environmental awareness and 3 red ribbons. My red ribbons are for my friends, Buddy and Kevin and Michael, who died of AIDS within the last 4 years. I'm here to present the nominees for Vocal Group of the Year, and they are... Alabama. Diamond Rio. Diamond Rio.
Thank you very much.
Oh, man. Is that what it looks like?
That's it, man.
All of us right here have a lot of people out here to thank and that have made this award possible for Diamond Rio. First off, we want to thank the one that gets left last, and that is God. We'd like to thank him for... Not for the success or the award, but for the talent and for the gift of music. We love it. We'd also like to thank our wives. Without their support, we wouldn't be here. Let me check. Yes. I'm all right so far. We'd like to also thank, obviously, Arista Records, Clive Davis, for bringing Arista to Nashville. We want to thank our producers, Tim Dubois and Monty Powell. We want to thank the songwriters in this great town, the best songwriters in the world. And we'd like to thank Ted Hacker, our manager, and all of the international artist management. We want to thank Triad, Evelyn Shriver, Public Relations, for all their hard work. We also would like to thank Radio for playing our records. Y'all wouldn't know who we were if it wasn't for Radio. They're great. Country Radio is strong as ever. And most of all, we'd like to thank the fans for buying our tickets, buying our records. If it wasn't for y'all, we couldn't do what we do, and we're having a great time doing what we do. We love y'all. Thank you.
Congratulations, guys. Alan, did you by any chance right there, acceptance speech. I'm proud of those guys. Well, this year, I'll tell you what, country music was rocked by a contagious epidemic called the Cyrus virus. It all started when a fella from Flatwoods, Kentucky, great state of Kentucky, recorded his first album that went to the top of the charts and introduced a song that started a nationwide dance craze. He's also moved into my neighborhood, and the property value has gone through the roof. I love this man. Here's the achy, breaky heart man, Mr. Billy Ray Cyrus.
You can tell the world you
tell your dog to bite my leg. Oh, tell your brother Cliff, whose fist can tell my lip, he never really liked me anyway. Oh, tell your Aunt Louise, tell anything you please, myself already knows I'm not okay. Oh, you can tell my eyes to watch out for my mind, it might be walking out on me today.
I'm learning. Oh, man, I'll tell you what, that was great. Lyle Lovett, you know, has always been the best writer and one of the greatest singers I've ever heard. If that's not enough, he's also now a big-time movie star. Mr. Lyle Lovett.
In the last year, almost 1,000 country singles were released. Now we're going to learn which one is the best of the best. The nominees for Single of the Year are... Don't Tell My Heart. Achy Breaky Heart, Billy Ray Cyrus. I Feel Lucky, Mary Chapin Carpenter.
Don't Forget It If You Want to See.
Look at Us, Vince Gill.
And between now and then,
Love Me, Colin Ray. Maybe It Was Memphis, Pam Tillis. And the award goes to Achy Breaky Heart, Billy Ray Cyrus.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. First of all, I'd like to thank my record company, Mercury Records, for taking a chance on my Flatwoods, Kentucky self. I sure do appreciate it. Second of all, I'd like to thank my record company and my producers for letting me use my band, Sly Dog. I love these guys. They're a very talented bunch of musicians. I'd like to thank my producers, Jim and Joe, and Mr. Don Von Tress for writing Achy Breaky Heart. I'd like to thank my manager, Mr. Jack McFadden, and Joe McFadden, who believed in me first. Thank you, I love y'all. I'd like to thank my mom and dad, and I'd like to thank all the fans, because it certainly wouldn't have happened without you all. You all are beautiful, and I love you forever. And most of all, thank the good Lord above, because all things that are good come from God above. So thank you, good Lord.
Still to come, Garth Brooks, George Jones, Tanya Tucker, and next, Mary Chapin Carpenter.
Work your Chevy truck to the bone, and what does it do?
Get back in bed.
I feel lucky. I feel lucky.
One of the best ballad singers in all of country music, and a top songwriter who sings them as good as he writes them, Dub Stone and Hal Ketchum.
Thank you. The Song of the Year Award recognizes outstanding songwriters for their contributions to country music, the country music that we all love.
The nominees for Song of the Year are...
Don't Tell My Heart,
Achy Breaky Heart, John Von Trett.
And it don't rock the jukebox.
Don't Rock the Jukebox, Alan Jackson, Roger Murra, and Keith Seagal.
I had a good night and the moon is out. I wanna head on over to the
cliff. Down at the Twist and Shout, Mary Chapin Carpenter.
Here's a quarter called Someone Who Cares, Travis Tritt.
If you want to see how you want to be.
Look at us, Vince Gill, Max D. Barnes.
And between now and then, till I see you again, I'll be loving you.
Love me, Skip Ewing, and Max D. Barnes.
Love me.
And the award goes to...
Look at us. Vince Gill, Max DeBon. Right on. Thank you very much. Tell you what, I was watching this show in 1989, and I saw Max D. Barnes step up here and win Song of the Year for Chiseled in Stone. And still to date, he gave the greatest acceptance speech of all time. And it meant a lot to me. I learned an awful lot about that man. And I know he was also rooting for his son, Max T., tonight. And I know he wanted Max to win because he's a good father. But it was a real honor to write this song with you, Max.
Thank you, Vince.
Thank you so much. I think what Vince might have forgot to tell you was the speech I did the last time was probably the longest one, too. So I'm going to shorten this one up. It's just such a pleasure and a privilege to be here in such company. And the CMA, I want to thank the CMA. I want to thank my wife, Patsy. I want to thank Vince, MCA Records. Tony Brown for producing this. It's just a wonderful thing, and I don't know how to tell you. This is the second one of these I've had, and I mean it's just wonderful. I really am at a loss for words. I'm trying to make this shorter than the last time, but anyway, thank you ever so much, and you might give yourselves a hand. I think you got great taste.
Thank you.
This year's nominees and winners were chosen by the membership of the Country Music Association. Now, the secret ballots are tabulated by the accounting firm of Deloitte and Touche, and the winners are known only to their representative, Mr. Bill Hawkins. Well, last year he was named Entertainer of the Year, and tonight he's nominated for that same award. Y'all say hi to Garth Brooks.
It was the first time she ever saw him cry.
tune for Dolly Parton, Travis Tritt, Lori Morgan. More stars and more surprises.
The award for Female Vocalist of the Year is next, and to present it, here's a group that keeps proving how much fun country music can be. Tonight's winner, Diamond Rio. I was just kidding about what I said. I love you guys. Diamond Rio.
They sing sweet country melodies and songs. But when all's said and done, though all lose but one, you're still winners here in our
We have the pleasure of presenting the award to the Female Vocalist of the Year.
And the nominees are...
I feel lucky.
Mary Chapin Carpenter.
She is his only.
Winona Judd. Reba McEntire.
Without
Tanya Tucker.
What do I do with me?
Trisha Yearwood.
And the award goes to
Mary Chapin Carpenter.
I feel
Thank you very much. I didn't expect this at all. I have nothing prepared to say other than to thank all my friends at Columbia Records and Triad and Elaine Schock, Tom and John, my dear friends, all of my band, and thank you all so much for your support. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Great. Congratulations, JP. Tell you what, I'm going to introduce you now to five of the best musicians in the world. We've got Delbert McClinton on harmonica. We've got Mark O'Connor on fiddle. Leroy Parnell on slide guitar. Michael W. Smith on the keyboard. And leading that band to kick it off, last year's winner for the vocal event, Mr. Steve Warner. Make him welcome.
From Indiana, fresh off of the farm. LA looks like heaven with a devil open arm. My mama said to watch yourself like mamas always do, and daddy said those city girls will walk all over you. So I hit the pavement running out on Hollywood. Kisses me goodbye. She was incredible. She was a crash course in the blue.
It's my great pleasure to announce that the Country Music Association's Musician of the Year is Mr. Mark O'Connor.
We'll be back with Naomi Judd, Travis Tritt, Kenny Rogers, the Horizon Award, and
with three CMA nominations, including the Horizon Award, Ladies and gentlemen, the vocal duo of the year, Ruffs and Dunn.
Out in the country, past the city limit sign, where there's a honky-tonk near the county line, the joint starts jumping every night when the sun goes down. They got whiskey, women, music, and smoke. It's where all the cowboy folk go to boot scoot boot. I got a good job, I work hard for my money. When it's quitting time, I hit the door right, I fire up my pickup truck and let your horses run. I go flying down that highway to that hideaway, stuck out in the woods to do the boot scoot.
Just happens to be mine and Narvel's little boy, Shelby Stephen McIntyre Blackstock's favorite song. You ought to hear him hit that high note. It's pretty funny. He was born in Arkansas, and she comes from Ontario, Canada. Today, they're two of the best of the new young country stars, Colin Ray and Michelle Wright.
Thank you very much. The Vocal Event Award goes to a very special musical happening.
Kix, I owe you one. The nominees are...
I just wanted to say good night.
Buzzin' Cousins, John Mellencamp, Dwight Yoakam, John Prine, Joel Healy, and James McMurtry. Yeah.
If you hold on, partner, good things are coming to you.
Roy Rogers and Clint Black.
It's an unbound world. Now the whiskey ain't working.
Travis Tritt and Marty Stewart.
But I wouldn't trade it for nothing. Brother
Keith Whitley and Earl Thomas Conley.
Now we are strangers.
Tammy Wynette and Randy Travis.
And the award goes to
Travis Tritt and Marty Stewart.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. You may be seated. I have to thank first and foremost Ronnie Scape, who called me one day with a great song idea, and I just showed up to help finish it. Have to thank Bonnie Garner, my manager, for thinking of the idea of the No Hats tour. Have to thank MCA and Warner Brothers for working so great together. Buddy Lee and William Morris, Ken Craig and Bonnie Garner, our bands and our crews on the No Hats tour. And I'm so proud of the No Hats tour because it's won a lot of people over the country, young people over the country music. At least my part has. Hey, it speaks for itself. Travis had to go get a second job. He's shooting a movie with Kenny Rogers in Texas. I know he's jumping over the trailer right now. Travis, the main thing, I got some old business to take care of. I've been around here a long time. I have to love my mom, my dad, and my sister for letting me leave home when I was 13 years old to come up here and do what I love to do on this stage. And I have to thank Johnny Cash. Half of this belongs to you. I love you. And June. I learned a whole lot from that man. Most of it got me in trouble, but I learned a whole lot. And mainly, I have to thank an old man that's resting up in the mountains tonight. His name is Lester Flatt, for giving a 13-year-old kid a shot. Travis, I love you, buddy. Bye-bye.
Well, you've seen two of the Horizon Award nominees perform tonight, Trisha Yearwood and Brooks and Dunn. Now you're going to see the other three, starting with the lady who writes and sings great country songs, Pam Tillis.
Love, you're getting lazy. You're forgetting to give me sweet sugar, words that I want to hear. Been neglecting me. You know jealousy, it is bitter as a green spring berry. And just like fruit from a fickle vine, it turns sweet in the nick of time. Love, you only come alive when you're losing me. And it's a childish game. I got to shake you up, just to wake you up, to make you love me.
A young man who's been writing and performing his own material since he was a teenager, Billy Dean.
Strapped on my holster low across my hip, 445 with white plastic grips. Not head west to our neighborhood, and they say, here comes young Billy and he's up to no good.
And our final Horizon Award nominee, Susie Boggett.
Don't want to be standing here with a ticket to the southbound lane. Cause I've been here before and somehow this doesn't feel the same. The talk is cheap so we could talk all night long. And we may never figure out just
where your love went wrong. And I don't want to be standing here, and I don't want to be talking here, and I don't really care who's to blame. Does it look
present the Horizon Award, Naomi Judd.
I've been out there in Texas shooting that movie with Kenny Rogers and Travis Tritt, and Travis is still out there working on the set. They're not quite finished yet. He's already been a winner tonight, and he was last year's CMA Horizon Award winner, but since he couldn't be with us tonight, I said, well, heck, if we can put a man on the moon, I think we can go to Texas. Mighty fine and a great big howdy, boys.
Hi, Naomi, how you doing?
Hey, Naomi. Listen, I want to tell you that I'm just as dirty and just as smelly as I was when you were here last week. It really is a pleasure to be here tonight with you on the awards show, and especially with my good friend, Mr. Kenny Rogers, who I think won a CMA award or two back in...
1926.
Yes, that was it.
I remember now.
Yes.
And I want you guys to notice something. Travis Tritt is wearing a hat. This is my movie. No, this is my movie, and it's a mandatory hat movie.
Marty Stewart's going to kill me for that.
We're having a great time out here. We miss you, Naomi. I wish we could be there with you. But as you all know that we're doing this movie, we've been here for a month, and they won't let us leave until we get it right.
And we're just playing cowboy and eating a lot of dirt, basically. Yeah. Naomi?
What?
Go ahead and announce all those nominees.
Say please.
Please.
The nominees tonight for the Horizon Award are Susie Boggess, Brooks and Dunn, Billy Dean, Pam Tillis, and Trish Yearwood. And the winner is Susie Boggess! This is just too much. You all are too kind, and I appreciate it. And I have a million people to thank, and I forgot to think of their names. I definitely want to thank my record label. They've really gotten behind me and really helped to promote my music, and it's a wonderful thing. Liberty Records, thank you very much. To Jimmy Bowen, who co-produces with me and lets me throw my little weird accents into the music. And... let's see, Chuck Morris, my manager, to Triad, my booking agent, and oh, gosh, I feel really stupid. I'm sorry, I didn't think of anything. To all you folks out there that have been coming to our concerts and have been having a lot of fun and making it inspiring for me to learn more about music, thank you very much.
Straight ahead, George Jones, Dolly Parton, Johnny Cash, and coming up next, Tanya Tucker.
Miss Tanya Tucker.
But it's a little too late. Well, it's a little too late.
When you walked in, I should have walked out, but it's a little too late to do the right thing now. Well, the whole town told me you're a heartbreak king. Guess I ought to pay attention when they say those things, but it's a little too late. Well, it's a little too late. I know all my old buddies won't help me out, but it's a little too late to do the right thing now. Turn the jukebox up, throw the song up down. I'm too far gone to turn this heart around. I may be wrong, but I don't want to. I'm too far gone to turn this heart around. I may be wrong, but I don't want out. Well, it's a little too late to do the right thing now. Well, I was up all night wondering what to do. I'm thinking that I ought to just forget about you. Well, it's a little too late. Well, it's a little too late. When you walked in, I should have walked out. But it's a little too late to do the right thing now. I may be wrong, but I don't want to tell. Well, it's a little too late to do the right thing now.
Voted the top country disc jockeys of the year are here with us tonight, and I'd like for you to meet them. For major markets, the winner is W. Steve Martin, KNIX, Phoenix, Arizona. Now, for medium markets, the winners are Tim Wall and Darren Wilhite, WIVK, Knoxville, Tennessee. For small markets, the winner is Joe Lombardi, KOOV, Coppers Cove, Texas. And the CMA also has chosen the top country radio stations, and the winners all deserve our thanks. For large markets, WPOC in Baltimore, Maryland, Jennifer Grimm, station manager. For medium markets, the winner is KASE in Austin, Texas, Ron Rogers, station manager. And for small markets, the winner is WQCB in Brewer, Maine, Catherine Dolly, station manager. Congratulations to all of you for helping to make country music more popular each and every year.
One of this year's inductees into the Country Music Hall of Fame is someone whose name is not very well known to the general public. But for more than three decades, her positive influence on the growth and popularity of country music has been enormous. Please watch.
Believe it or not, Frances Preston has never written a song or picked up a guitar. Yet over the years, top artists from Willie Nelson to Michael Jackson have stood by her side to help keep the music alive. Frances has the unique ability to recognize talent and put people together with extraordinary results.
So seldom do creators of music get awards. In other words, there's always the star, there's always the artist. And very seldom people look behind that to see who actually wrote those songs.
I would not be where I am today if it were not for Frances Preston. She saw something in me when no one else would listen.
Much of the success of country music today is due to the insight of a young woman with a passion for the song. That's Frances Williams Preston. And that's why she's one of the most influential music executives of her generation.
You are the wind beneath my wings.
Ladies and gentlemen, the newest member of the Country Music Hall of Fame, the president and chief operating officer of Broadcast Music Incorporated, Frances Preston.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you. This is indeed an honor. And I never thought that when I was helping to build the Hall of Fame that I would be in it someday. So I am indeed touched and honored by this. I love all of the creative and exciting people that I work with in this industry, those who put me here tonight. So thank you. Thank you.
Here to present the Music Video Award, CMA winner Lori Morgan.
In just a few short years, music videos have become a very important part of the country music business. This year's award goes to Midnight in Montgomery, Alan Jackson, Jim Shea, director. Let's take a look at this winner, this year's winner.
But I can do it in just two words. Ladies and gentlemen, George Jones.
I don't need your rocking chair. Did you ever call or you made a care? I still got neon in my veins. For the junkyard, yeah. I still feel like a new Corvette.
Might take a little longer, but I'll get there.
Well, I don't need your rocking chair.
Neon in my veins.
You got neon in his veins.
Ain't his gray hair don't mean a thing. His gray hair don't mean a thing. Do my rocking on the stage.
He does his rocking on the stage.
Can't put this possum in a cage.
Can't put this possum in a cage.
My body is old, but it ain't.
Thank you.
Tony Day. Thank you.
I have the best job in the house tonight. You know, there's nobody sitting at home watching tonight, or nobody in this audience that wants to see you retire to your rocking chair by any means. But we do want you to enjoy being the next member of the Country Music Hall of Fame.
Thank you so much. Thank you. I don't believe it. Greatest thing. Thank you so much. I don't know what to say. The only thing I can say is that country music has been awful good to me throughout a whole bunch of years. And I'll tell you what, I'd like to just thank a few people. I'd like to thank the good Lord above, first of all, because he made it all possible, surely. And I naturally got to thank all the fans in the whole wide world, especially the country music fans. It's been a great career, and I ain't over it yet, and I ain't through, and I ain't giving up, and I don't need no rocking chair, but I'll tell you what, I want to thank one more person for making it real possible for me being able to be on this stage tonight to receive this award. Between her and God, she's been one of the greatest ladies in the whole wide world. She saved my life, and I'd just like to acknowledge my wife, Nancy, if you'll do that. Thank you. She's too. I love you. You know, I've won a lot of awards, I'm not bragging, a lot of awards over the period of years, and each and every one of them was fantastic. They made you feel great. They kept you going and made you try harder and work harder. But this has got to be the greatest one in the world. It's made my day. It's made my whole life. Thank you so much. I love you.
Stay with us for Johnny Cash, Dolly Parton, and Entertainer of the Year.
Thank you. Thank you. Good evening. Tonight's final award is for Entertainer of the Year, and the title really says it all. The nominees are...
Yes, I will sail my best. You can give a...
Garth Brooks.
Like a bird upon the wind, if you want to see.
Alan Jackson.
Just me. Lord, the sun is
Reba McEntire.
So here's a quarter for someone.
Travis Tritt. And the award goes to Garth Brooks.
Guess it's only fair to start out with the most wonderful band and crew I could ever be associated with. all the drivers. There's 11 of you, and I know we don't get nothing until you get there. I'd especially like to thank Kelly and Mickey for getting things done for us. I'd like to thank Bob Doyle and Pam Lewis for having the vision. All the people there that help us out. I'd love to thank Joe Harris, a wonderful man. Personally, this is the one I really want. I want to thank my mom and dad. Sorry. I really want to thank now the two people that try and do it on their own when we're out making our music. I'd like to thank my wonderful wife, Sandy. And I think we both would like to thank, even though she doesn't know she has patience yet, but I'd like to thank our little girl, Taylor, too, back home. Most of all, we want to thank the people. I want to thank God for watching over all of us out there on the road. We started here together 2 years ago when we got the Horizon. Was it 3 years ago? Was it 2 years ago? It was 2 years ago. When we got the Horizon, and one thing that I have learned in this past year is music and artists are going to come and go, but it's family. That's what it's all about. God bless you all.